rebound, Colton Young from behind. There's no call on that either. Loose puck out front, shot, score! Cross ice pass, Quinnipiac sets it up here. Same group out there, three high umbrella. Metsa shoots and he scores. Power play goal, blocker side high, Tufto. Sprinting into the offensive zone, trying to get by Cosgrove. Tufto waiting for reinforcements, now a shot and a goal. Christoph Fillion took the pass from Tufto, and he rocketed left side low, and it's 3-0 Quinnipiac with a minute 50 to play in the first period. Jaden Lee, left side for Nick Boken, back up top to Lee. Lee, screenshot through, score. Power play goal, 4-0 Quinnipiac. Nick Anderson, right dot, in front, cross crease pass. Nikakny stick lifted now, Verboon with a shot, save made. Rebound is loose, put on goal by Nick Anderson. Petruzzelli line, prostrate on top of the puck in the crease, draws the whistle. Skylar Brindamore, chip and chase down the left wing side, canceled out a little bit by Nick Austin. Brindamore then flushes it on the net, save made. Rebound try, put on goal and a score. Ethan Lay fighting off the body check to make it 5-0. 40 seconds down in period number 3, Van Essler center. Now Burghardt center alley drive, left side, give and go. Burghardt tips and scores. Waiting for DeYoung to get back towards the net front. Now a blast and a score. It is put on net by Metsa. Looks like he's going to be the one that gets it to make it 7-0. And back underway we go. Van Ness for Cipollone. Nobody on Cipollone. Walking in, shoots, and he scores. Cipollone right off the faceoff. His first goal as a Bobcat. The Vermont transfer picked the top corner. Colgate can't get the puck out. Friedman's all alone in front. One-timer scores. Second goal of the season for TJ Friedman.